I'm Grace.
And I'm Maya.
And this is your Eagles TV. Hey Maya, did you ever get Valentine's Day?
Yes, I did. I went to Chick-fil-A with the boyfriend that I don't have.
Aw, poor Maya. Happy boys made your move.
Yep. Oh, and congratulations to all the girls in the beauty walk.
Everyone looked great. Speaking of beauty walks and girls, Coach Jarrett's wife, Brooke, is having a baby on the 27th, and it's a girl.
So congrats to y'all too. Also, we will have spring pictures on the 28th, so dress nice.
The softball team will be having an in-school softball game on February 22nd to benefit their breast cancer tournament, and concessions will be sold.
The baseball team will also have a game that day at 4:30.
Battle of the Books starts February 27th.
If you're wondering what Battle of the Books is, it's a tournament. The students compete with other middle schools. Now to Kaysen for more.
Thanks, Grace. Y'all probably heard about a reading group the school has formed called Battle of the Books. In this group, students from any grade get together and read some very interesting books. Then they answer questions and go to a competition. I have interviewed two students, Grace Hartley and Reagan Harris, asking them a few questions about Battle of the Books. Now on to their interview.
My favorite book in Battle of the Books is The Roar because it is the longest and it is about the future. The reason I do Battle of the Books is because it's time-consuming and it's really fun. There is a lot of time and effort you have to put in Battle of the Books because we come to lunch every day and do the buzzers, and you have to read the books, which is really long. I like reading books so much because they're adventurous and they're fun.
I like reading because it's like this big story and just a little book that you can take everywhere and read. My favorite book is The Roar by Emma Clayton because it's sci-fi and I like sci-fi stuff and it's really good. In my opinion, the worst book this year is Uprooted because it is super, super, super long and it takes forever to read and it's very not that interesting.
Thanks, guys. Those answers were great. You guys should definitely try that out. I'm Kaysen reporting for your Eagles TV.
And hope y'all do well in y'all's first tournament.
Anyways, here comes another sport.
Golf.
Now to Jackson for more.
Thanks, Emma. There's a new sport starting up again this year, golf. I interviewed Coach Holman to see what he has to say about it.
I started playing when I was around 4 years old and been playing ever since. We just have one returning player from last year. Last year we had seven players. We just have one returning and we got three new guys. So I'm looking forward to us practicing and trying to get better each day. How's my experience in golf been here? I've really enjoyed it. It's been great. I get to go out with the kids and work on their swings and hit some balls with them. And I had a really great time doing it last year. Looking forward to this year. We'll go as far as our talent will let us. Hopefully we have a good year and everything will go great and we'll enjoy it.
My stepdad taught me how to play golf. Last year, it was my first year, so I was a little rusty.
Thanks, Coach Holman, for letting us interview you for golf. As a golf team member, I can tell you that the person that taught me how to golf is my grandpa, and I started about 3 or 4 years ago. I think this year's golf team will go all the way. But hey, I might be wrong. My experience in golf is so far fairly well. I want to thank you for letting us interview you and giving us firsthand experience in golf. I'm Jackson, reporting for your Eagles TV.
Thanks, Jackson. Y'all are looking good.
Keep up the good work. And that's it for today. I'm Ice Cream.
And I'm Popcorn.
And that was your Eagles TV. Big reputation. Big reputation, oh, you and me would be a big conversation.
You know you can go up just a little bit. Here.
Yeah, do the thing.
Thanks, Jackson. Y'all are looking good. Yeah.
Is that the first part?
Oh, okay.